It's all for fun, though. Who won Pluto in the end? Man, probably Ephirion.